Amish sect leader Samuel Mullet has been sentenced to 15 years for organizing hair and beard cutting attacks against Amish people in Ohio in 2011. Amish people believe the Bible instructs women not to cut their hair and for men to grow beards once married. The attacks were allegedly motivated by religious disputes.